So when I first started having seizures was 4 years ago, and my family was completely unprepared. I woke up with paramedics around me, and ever since, they have to be completely ready all the time, and they've definitely been a big support group. They've gotten trained on how to be prepared for what happens when a seizure takes place. So it definitely affects them because they know it's not going to be the same anymore, but they've done a great job. So. Talk about it.